I was 6 years old, my brother was 10, when July day came running in. Seen a Ferris wheel at the edge of town, so of course we headed on down. Well, it took us an hour to walk that far, carrying our fortune in a mason jar. It was all pretty sad, a cheap county fair with a few old rides, but there was ponies there. Well, the ponies stunk and the air was still in that dusty circle behind the Ferris wheel. This old guy smelling a smoking rum swung me up and set me down on one. Well, I'd never rode a horse, but I'd seen it done. Cowboy movies made it look like fun. This old man whispered a few soft words. It was the best advice I ever heard. And sit tall in the saddle, hold your head up high. Keep your eyes fixed where the trail meets the sky. And live like you ain't afraid to die. And don't be scared, just enjoy your ride. I went up a kid with shaking hands, but I came down a full-grown man. It's like he'd cast some voodoo spell. Things were different for me now, I could tell. Cause whenever troubles came wandering in, his rhyme would pop in my head again. And somehow I rode through the needles and nails, brambles and thorns that life entails. And sit tall in the saddle, hold your head up high. Keep your eyes fixed where the trail meets the sky. And live like you ain't afraid to die. And don't be scared, just enjoy your ride.